Hello students, I hope you are all well. Today I am going to start a new chapter of M Science, which is chapter 2, Someone Cares. Students, why it's important to be kind and thoughtful to others? Because kindness is caring about others and doing things to help make their lives better. It allows us to connect with other people and build meaningful relationships. When someone does us a kindness, we feel connected and more willing to cooperate with them. Now students, let's go through the story. Once upon a time, there was an old lady who had been called Mrs. Collins. She was a retired teacher. On teacher's day, she was sitting alone and remembered her old memories of school. That when sometimes careless children forget to lunch, she offered them something that they liked most. Mrs. Collins was a loving and kind teacher. She gently corrected when children went wrong. And her moral stories were such a treat for students. She remembered the previous hugs and greetings, cards, sweet wishes on Teacher's Day. And today, when she was alone at home, thinking about her school children who seemed so far, far away, but suddenly she listened music and singing from near her door. In a moment, several hands lifted her high above the floor. Her school children were arrived at her home for wishing her teacher's day. She thanked the children for their kindness through her tears. All this happened because Mrs. Collins had shown that what caring was all about. A precious lesson in life that students never ever forgot. So students, what you have learned from this story, that a little caring matters a lot. It's more precious than things that are bought. Look around for people who are lonely and sad. Do something that will make them really glad. Okay, students? Now, students, today's classwork is from page number 15. Write down the lesson you learned in a line. So, you have to write down the lesson that you have learned from this story. Okay? And today's homework is from page number 15, question number 1. Write how you will take care of your brother or sisters. So I have written here like this. You have to write, I treat him or her with patience and love. So rest you will do by yourself. Number B is grandparent. Number C is pet. Now next homework for you is question number 2, same page number, page number 15. Add a smile to the faces. So here some faces are given, so you have to make smile. One I have done for you here, I don't care, here's the face, and other is I care, and you have to draw smile like this. Okay, next you will do by yourself. Okay students, till then have a good day. Bye.